What is that PEMDAS shit?
Coyote! Mini coyote!
What's up, guys? I'm at Twyla Reed right now. My home park for playing disc golf. And just got done playing. Nate's gonna throw at this one, it's right there. He's gonna throw at this one basket. See if he gets any lucky hole-in-one shots or something. We will see. Alright, so Nathan's way over here. He's gonna try to go, probably hit this sidewalk, and try to skip into the basket. Let's see. I think he got stuck in the tree, which is not cool, but let's see his next throw here. Really, really windy today.
That's coming right for me!
Pretty close. It's really hard to throw in this wind accurately. Going towards the playground. Heads up! Heads up! Whoops. Let's see where this one's going. Open head. No hole in ones. What's up, guys? Making some egg salad sandwiches. Gotta hard boil the eggs. Yeah. But I'm gonna show you guys a cool trick. It's humanly impossible to break an egg with your fingers like this. I'm squeezing as hard as I can right now, and I can't break it. So, should try that out and see if you can break it. It's humanly impossible, I tell you. Make a video response if you try. I'm very proud of myself. I didn't break any of the eggs this time. I almost always break the eggs when I make hard-boiled eggs. I don't know. I don't know what the trick is, but I did it this time. It was so delicious. I forgot to vlog about it. I got cheese up in there. Jalapenos. Some onion. What else do we have? Mayonnaise, mustard, relish, eggs. Gonna have some good farts tonight.
It's kind of weird. I was going to close the door. There's this guy like.
What's he doing? That was kind of strange. They're still out there. There's actually a girl and a guy. At first, like, when I saw him, like, I saw his hand against the wall, and it looked like he had, like, a bandage on it, and, like, so, I don't know, it just looked really weird. And then, kind of stood there for a minute, and I realized there was a girl. And then I got my blanket and came back. And then I saw that, like, they were doing stuff. So, I guess they're just doing stuff in a weird spot. I don't know why they're on the side of my gate though. It's weird.
Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? Ruckus looks like he's gonna win. Oh, you won. Champion.
Go get more before it was too late. Like, it wouldn't have to try to get here.
Church chat.
There's a lot of people, though. Also.
What's up, Robert?
You play with this? This is like...
Nice.
Hey, you're giving a bad name for pit bulls here.
What do you got to say for yourself? Yeah. What do you got to say for yourself? Oh, I love it.
Yeah. Oh, they're not killers.
Man, you should try to get the job with the person who watches. They probably are dedicated sign holders. They've been there for a while and then they,
you know,
come on,
you
fuck. Well, some of them fucking get into it. They're just like, whoosh.
I bet those are the jobs that watch the sign holders, though. Yeah. The ones that put in the hardest work.
Over cracks in the sidewalk.
Why isn't it loud?
I gotta take the.
Oh, come on.
Do something
like cool.
An average person could be like getting a normal paycheck.
Won the battle, like, lost the war. And God we trust.
Is this so much?
Battle,
no, they said this is
lost the war.
Is this so
God
am I
we trust. I'm no saint, no. But I'm no lost soul. Let the white rain wash us clean. In God we trust. Absolve our sins, civilization. Villainous nation. Pledge allegiance to this vice, to the slavery for which it stands. One nation under bullshit. Hey guys, comment question of the daytime. Alright, you're standing in a field. From all sides, house cats are approaching you. You will die in this encounter, and you know this. It will be the cats that kill you. How many cats will you kill before going down? Would there be any point of killing any of them if you knew you were going to die? Let me know what you think. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.